Hi, I'm Anthony Clyne. Welcome to this TXM Lean Minute. Lean plant layout is the design of a plant to ensure parts move simply and directly and people work together to create an environment that underpins teamwork. Lean plant layout needs a structured process. The challenge is to achieve a new standard and a new culture when laying out a plant. At TXM, we facilitate the lean plant layout development process. This is a proven method based on over 50 plant layouts all around Asia Pacific region. The key steps to achieve a successful plant layout are to firstly agree the future state map. Secondly, optimize the individual cell sizes. And thirdly, make it all work. You should expect a plant re-layout to increase throughput, increase productivity, improve morale, and enhance the customer experience. Often this is far more effective than getting new machinery. Use your in-house skills and come up with a new layout. There will be some ideas that can be implemented straight away, and the new layout ideas could result in a whole new way of working. I'm Anthony Clyne. Thank you for watching this TXM Lean Minute.